This is the Northbrook project, home of the West Orange and Phoenix groups. The group started in 2008 with one club for 7 to 12 year olds. Back then it was that age group that was causing trouble in the neighbourhood because they were bored and would hang in small groups getting into trouble. So a group of volunteers got together and through fundraising they started up a youth group just for the 7 to 12 year olds. So they had somewhere safe to go and meet their friends and do fun things. Our group has only been running for a year, so we are still growing our group. Most of us in the group have been going to the club for several years and have grown up in the club.
I've been coming to the club for about 4 years.
I've been coming to the club for 7 years since I was five.
I started coming to the club because one of my friends recommended it to me, so I thought I'd have fun and come along.
I was advised to by my social worker, and I was told to come here because of I was struggling with my friendship and ADHD. And my eating disorder.
I'm in foster care, and my mum knew some of the leaders here, and that's really why my mum brought me here.
At the club, there's a variety of different activities we can do, such as crafts, going to the park.
My mum works here and I do the junior leading, so I kind of help out.
You get to make new friends and you get to play with older people that you can maybe bond more with.
The club has helped me develop as a person in quite a lot of ways because when I first came here I was quite shy and I didn't really have a lot of friends because I had like moved schools from my first school and they were going to different schools, so I've made a lot more friends since I've come here and I'm a lot more confident now, so yeah.
When I first came to club I wasn't eating at all until Lynn stepped in and she encouraged me to eat by setting little rewards.
I think the club has developed me as a person because I've got more confidence.
I used to be quite a bit of a troubled person at school, and when I come here, all the leaders like tell me to do something better, and I try and do it.
Because I started at such a young age, the club has helped me develop my skills.